Alright, I guess I'll try to get that blooper. Oh, I think that might have been too early. Oh. This one might be annoying to grab. Oh, it fell. If it gets dropped off, I wonder if I can just grab it. Oh no! Oh! Well, at least I got it stationary, so I might be able to grab it from here. Ooh. Oh! Wait, I think I got it. Yay, there we go. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for that purple rupee. It did get knocked over, but I think I should be okay with it. Oh, I might have went too far forward. Oh no! We'll see. Okay, there we go. Well, I think that worked out in the end. I think I might have, like, lost more rupees than I gained from this purple one, but we did get the blooper. That was the important one. Oh, it should be here, because the cheap sheep is here. Alright, let's do it. Oh, let's check the description. It's a blooper figure. Squids are the hot new thing with kids today. I feel like that's a Splatoon reference. I can't remember which figure number that is, but I don't think I have that much more to go. Oh, you know what? I forgot something here. Was it last time or the time before that that I streamed? I forgot there is something in here that I completely missed, but I don't remember where it is. There it is. Okay. It's that corner. I knew it was in a corner, but I couldn't remember which one. Okay. Next up is the shy guy. This one is a big one. Oh, I don't think I went too far enough. Yeah. Oh, he's like breakdancing. Now he's like rolling around. Okay, I think it. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, he tried to escape. Alright, I got it. Oh, he's spinning when he was coming down, too. Okay, let's see. No, that's the pokey one. Oh, shy guy. There we go. It's a shy guy figure. The eyes are holes, but why can't you see anything inside? Interesting. Alright. So yeah, last time we got the sixth instrument. Before I go to the seventh dungeon, I'm gonna actually go through the optional color dungeon. I just have to go to the graveyard first. So, oh yeah, I talked about this in the last stream. I wasn't sure when you could access this. You actually can access this pretty early on. I think you at least have to have the crap. What was it? I can't remember. There is one item that you need to get through it. I think it's just the boots, something like that. But in any case, I could have gone here earlier. I just decided to wait till now. All right, we just have to go to the graveyard. If I'm right, it's. Yeah, wait, okay, it's right here. So we saw that book in the library that told us the directions. Oh, I did not mean to do that. So I can get rid of these. Okay, anyway. This one's supposed to go down first. The book in the library actually told us what to do. You just need to move the graves in a certain order in a certain direction. Ah. Number 5 is up. And there we go. Alright, this is the color dungeon, and we're the color guard. I need magic powder anywhere in here. Okay, I think I'm stocked up. Okay, but just in case, yeah, he'll sell some. Okay, I have 14. That should be okay. But yeah, I can come back. Also, I love how this dungeon actually... The background music is a remix of the dungeon music from the original game. So yeah, I never played the Link's Awakening DX version of this, so... The Color Dungeon, the Switch version was my first time playing the Color Dungeon. I think it's a pretty neat addition, plus the reward you get is actually pretty nice. Oh. Alright, you stay in there, and then you go in here. I didn't care for the game's aesthetic at first. Yeah, I mean, I can see that. It's pretty different from most other Zelda games. I kind of like how everything kind of looks like a figure or toy. Different from the original, for sure. But, I don't know, I liked it. Oh! So yeah, since I've only gone through this once before, it's not like ingrained into my memory. I mean, some of the other dungeons weren't so much either, but yeah, this one in particular, I'll probably like be wandering around a little bit. Oh, ow. Alright, here's our first mini boss. If I'm right, you can hit him with arrows. Yeah. Oh yeah, you can jump to avoid the... Whoa, earthquakes. Well, that happened. I do like how the Color Dungeon actually has, like, completely new bosses. They're not, like, rehashes of bosses that we've seen before. Actually, yeah, these enemies are new, too. Same with those blob things that we've seen. Which? I'll go this way first. Oh, this one. You have to hit these in a certain order. I think it's... Okay, good. I at least remember that part. It's just the center ones and then counterclockwise. Alright, unfortunately, I need a key to pass through here. There's another fairy? I have two bottles in it anyway, so... Or with fairies. So I don't need that. I forgot I got that beak. Ah! Was this the key? Oh, no. Oh, it's the map. That's nice. Okay, so that way's blocked because we need the key, which leads to the boss here. Yeah, the Color Dungeon actually is not a very big dungeon, but like I said, it's pretty cool. I did not mean to throw that in there. Ow. Would you knock it off? Oh, I didn't... Okay. Key to go over there now. But there's like a whole part of the dungeon that I missed. Can't remember why. I can't remember why I didn't go up. There might have been something there, or I just picked a different path. Let's check it out. Whoa. Okay, yeah, I just didn't go this way. Oh, this one might take a few tries. Oh, there. Oh, never mind. To be honest, that was luck, because I didn't know what I was doing. I was hitting them till they turned blue. Or matching. Things are ugly. Oh. Ah. Okay. I thought this one we would see first. I mean, I think because I went this way. Well, I don't know if I could have gone this way, but I thought we would see this one first. All right. So it's like a big version of those blob things. We have to use the powder on him. Oh. Ow. Ow. Oh man, I thought I could end it there. Whew. There we go. Alright, so that's another mini boss down. Thankfully, he left a fairy because I took some damage there. Okay. So we're almost done. Got this room, and then the last couple rooms before the boss. What's up, JC? Alright, now we can definitely finish the dungeon because we have the nightmare key. I know this dungeon's not that big, but I thought we would have like a warp of some kind too. Whoa. Oh, that counted as hitting me. Oh. So up, left twice, and then up. Oh, I need to get out of here quick before they mess this up. See if I can get a heart here, just so I can have full health for the boss. Actually, don't remember off the top of my head. Oh, there's one. What the boss is like. That's a really easy puzzle. I just hope I don't have to hit that. Okay. Oh, this thing. Hard hit beetle. Again, I do like how they came up with original enemies and bosses for this one. Just gotta hit his shell. Oh. This is when it gets kind of chaotic. So I'm gonna try to ignore them. Okay, well. I was gonna try to ignore them, but they all kept running into me. Now he's dead. So yeah, I could have gone here a lot earlier. Oh, there's the warp. Okay, so after he's dead. Alright. Alright. Even though... It seems like I would pick blue. You gotta pick the red one. Well, I mean, you don't have to, but I like the red one. Like, in terms of power, I think the blue one looks cooler, but I feel like the red one's more useful. Well, for me, anyway. Alright, so that basically did was... It makes it like you have the... attack power up permanently. And then, of course, the blue one makes you have, like, the acorn power up. Yeah, these things will die in one hit now. Which is nice, because they're really annoying. Alright, so it has been a few days since I played, so I can't quite remember what I was doing. Oh, you know what? Okay. Think I need to go up here. Okay, yeah, let me warp over here. That's like the closest warp I have to the tall, tall heights. Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube, Twitch, and Discord. And shout out to Silverwind, WaterSage, SunnerX001, and CaptainCactus45 for being elite members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.